most food, fruits and vegetables have sugar in them. So it makes it nice and brown. Stand back, I don't want to burn it. There you go, yeah, I know. All right, you see how that's going? Then we're going to throw some of this broccoli in here like this. Do that. Heat that up. Some nice fresh English peas from South Carolina. Guys, I was up at 7 a.m. this morning, actually 6 a.m. And I went to the farmer's market down the street here, King's Market, and I went and bought all this for you guys. So this is as fresh can be, okay? So now we heated this up, and what we're going to do is we're going to take this heavy cream, and it has a little parmesan cheese in it, and that's your sauce. So now we're going to and then you're going to take your pasta. You're going to put your pasta in there. You can take spaghetti, you can take fettuccine, you can take any kind of pasta that you like. Okay, whatever you have at home. Elbow macaronis. Listen, when I was your age, I used to take elbow macaronis and macaroni and cheese. I used to mix things together. A can of corn. My mom would always yell at me, tell me I'm wasting food. I eat it.